Michael Phelps stormed to a 21th Olympic Games medal. Phelps won the men's 100 and butterfly to become the first man to take the same individual swimming gold at three straight games. The U.S. star denied trebles in London in the 400m medley and 200m butterfly, delivered a vintage performance to win in 1 minute 54.27 seconds and collect his 20th career Olympic medal, and a 16th gold.